the freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I've already taken care of the bandits there. Teramun. Not like him to give up.
Shut! Let me go to my wife!
What do you want me to tell you? I know nothing! Family needs me. Bayek? Is that you? Get me out of here!
What are we here, Sum?
They've taken four other priests. I pray they are all alive.
Hide right here. When you're certain no one's around, get away from the temple.
Come here! Hey, what?
You're fine.
Save us.
Quickly, go.
Where is Terramun? Ah, Terramun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly. I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here, with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Terramun also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh.
Rabia!
Bayek! It does my heart good to have you again in Siwa.
You now send her back to health. I never expected to see her again.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
Bayek.
Epsifa tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can. It would give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you. May Yaka be blessed. I can always use help. The soldiers are brutes. Almost every villager has cuts, bruises, broken bones. To help them, I put together a makeshift perang in the old ruined temple. Friends bring me medicine from Yamu, but now the soldiers stop everyone entering the village and steal their goods. So, we tried to bring medicine on a boat instead.
And the soldiers stopped that also?
They sank the last shipment. The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Thank you, Bayek. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
Anywhere in this lake, Senu can help me. Rabia is waiting for these jars. What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute. A tax for the Pharaoh's royal army. We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures. Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
Juliet!
I should be cautious around here.
I've been peace and peace soon.
Yes. Gehen.
Huh.
Taiyu Relu?
Simba Ao.
What?
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patience, thank you.
Ah, I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
In all the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day, I will be free of it.
Shut up!
Magi, you're back.
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back, and I will take care of the captain. Benipe said the tools are in Camp Shetje. And the captain who is behind this, he's in Camp Shetje as well. Ptolemy, he has brought great sorrow to us all.
Wait a minute. Worms can have it.
statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Whoa.
Shemeni Nesu, Tanate.
Whoa. That's for my friend. Benipe's tools. That's everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it. Stone Circle. I brought Hemu here not so long ago.
Neo-Jirian?
Whoa.
Bayek, how did it go?
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it. It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them. That spear, sharp and long.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek. Bayek, you need anything? Very well, my friend. Always good to see you, Bayek.
Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead.
Hmm.
Kenzira, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Bayek, is that you? You've come back.
How did Kenzira get through here? Kenzira, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back!
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right. I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Bayek, look at that! What is it?
I would like to know myself. It's been very old.
Sun? And set!
Which way did you get in?
That one. But that's where the hyenas are.
Ancient writing. In the old kingdom.
Bayek? I want to tell you... Well...
What is it, Chancellor?
Where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody if I told them.
Kenzira, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess.
Hyena! Kenzira, hide!
Thank you. Give me an excuse to cut you up! Any excuse!
Harveen!
This area is off limits.
There's someone there. Damn you all.
You were right.
Bruised and beaten. But I can move.
Stay hidden until you can slip out of the temple.
Can't hug
her.
نم خرد دعات نحبت خوان نجس خبر
This is a holy place, the sacred temple of Amun. You cannot lock us up like this. That's really you.
Stay calm. I will get you out of there.
You are a corpse! A corpse!
Bayek! Is that
you?
Thank the gods. We must stop this madness.
Hide here until you can get out without being seen. By the grace of Amun. That's all of them.
Saddleback ship! Take your cool!
Worse! Onward!
What?
Hirabui! Nesset!
Whoa.
Thank you.